Now we are going to see some of the don'ts which we do not do in the assignment when we are giving marks. First, I am creating one question. This question I have given the marks. I have selected the answer as second one. It will be automatically assigning the marks. Now I am changing this marks as 2 for correct answer and save the option. And in the question group, I have given for the question weightage as 2 and saved the option. Now I am going to submit the assignment. Just to show you what is happening in the progress tab, I am giving only the answer for the first question which we have created there. Now you can check the answers. You will be getting 2 points. Since we have given 2 points, we will be getting in check answer, you will be seeing this score 2. So it is correct. Submit the answers. Then now we will close this assignment and see what is happening in the progress tab. This is the main mistake which we are done during creation of assignments and questions. Now go to the progress tab. We will be seeing the marks as 33. Actually, you have given the marks there as 2 by 12. You will be getting 0.16, that is in 200. 16 will be the marks of the students. Since we have changed the marks in the back end as 2, it will get multiplied with the weightage which we have given in the outside. Weightage we have given 2 and the correct answer we have given the marks as 2 and it will get multiplied. And in the progress tab, it is showing the double the marks, 33. Only the student have to get 16 marks, but the student has getting 33 marks. Since this is the case, if you are giving all this, you will be getting the marks more than 100. This is the main error all are doing during the assignment. Please have a look so that if you are checking, not only check the correct check answer button, also check the progress tab whenever you are releasing an assignment. I am changing this now. Save the option. Close the assignment. I have given one there. It will be now. Okay. Then secondly, in the short answer type, don't give any space. Don't add an answer. If you are adding more and more answer, it will be give. If I am adding another answer as 1.0. Here I am giving the score as 1.0. I am giving another answer, alternating current with space. Save this. In the weightage, I am giving 1 for this question. Now go to the assignment. Have to open the assignment again. Go to this assignment. Now we are going to see what is happening for the short answer type questions. Yeah, I am selecting alternating current with space. Check answer. Yeah, I am getting 1 point. I am getting 1 point here. If I am giving without space, I am getting 1 point. It is taking both the answers since we have given two responses, alternative current with space, alternative current without space. This is okay if you are giving weightage as 1. if we are giving weightage as 2 for this question, we will see what is happening. I have changed the weightage as 2 points and I am giving the answer. Current and check answer. Check answer, it will be showing 2. But in this progress step, you will be getting same 33 as in the previous case. So this weightage will get multiplied with the, I am giving weightage as 2, this weightage will get multiplied with this both the scores and calculating it as 4. So it is showing double the marks. So if you are giving weightage more than 1, don't give more than 1 answer in short answers. Give only 1 answer. If you are giving weightage as 1, then there won't be any problem. So these are the two errors which is basically happening during creation of assignment.